JBN, we keep you informed. I am Michelle Jones, and in the news, do not travel to Clarendon. U.S. Embassy issues security alert for several Jamaican communities. Please remember to subscribe, share, leave us a comment, and click the notification bell to receive our daily news items. The United States Embassy in Jamaica issued a security alert dated October 13, warning U.S. government personnel to refrain from traveling in crime hotspots throughout the island, highlighting the war-torn areas of Augustown and Cassava Peace in St. Andrew. Due to the sharp increase in shootings and gun-related violence over the past 2 weeks in the Augustown community of Kingston, U.S. government personnel are prohibited from traveling to Augustown with immediate effect and until further notice, the security alert cautioned. There have been several murders in the community of Augustown in recent months, with reprisals and brutal acts linked to a bitter internecine rivalry between the River Gang and Gaza Gang in the community. The advisory also listed a number of communities across Jamaica which have been plagued by gang violence. The advisory ominously warned its personnel to avoid all of Clarendon except when using the major highways. There has been a 10.4% increase in murders this year when compared to the corresponding period last year. According to statistics provided by the Jamaica Constabulary Force of the period, January 1 to October 9, there have been 1,111 murders when compared to 1,006 for the corresponding period last year. The U.S. Embassy in Kingston further advised U.S. citizens that U.S. government personnel are prohibited from traveling to the areas listed below, from using public buses, and from driving outside of prescribed areas of Kingston, especially at night. In Kingston, do not travel to the following areas: Cassava Peace, Augustown. Downtown Kingston, defined as between Mountain View Avenue and Agley Park Road, and south of Halfway Tree and Hold Hope Roads. Downtown Kingston includes Trenchtown, Tivoli Gardens, and Harnett Gardens. Grand Spen, Standpipe, Duane Park, Mountain View Avenue between Deanery Road and Windward Road. Neighborhoods including Olympic Gardens, Cockburn Gardens, Seaview Gardens, and Denham Town. The approved primary route to the Norman Manley International Airport in Kingston, the embassy said, is South Camp Road to Norman Manley Boulevard. The approved secondary route is Mountain View Avenue to Deanery Road to South Camp Road and then Norman Manley Boulevard, Clarendon. The embassy cautioned against travel in all of Clarendon, except passing through the parish using the T1 and A2 highways. St. Catherine, do not travel to the following areas: Spanish Town, Central Village, areas in Portmore to include Old Brighton, Nagohead, Newland, and Waterford. St. James, do not travel to the following areas: neighborhoods in Montego Bay to include Flankers, Norwood, Glendevon, Paradise Heights, Rose Heights, Canterbury, and parts of Mount Salem. JBN, we keep you informed. Please remember to subscribe, like, share, leave us a comment, and click the notification bell to receive our daily news items.